Coming up, Ruben eats chili. Abby dies. And we see architect, sleep token, and malevolence at Alexandra Palace. Good morning. It's a beautiful day. We're seeing architects later. Although James saw them last year, myself and Alex haven't seen them since I think All Points East 2019. So it's been a while and a lot has happened since then. They've had a new album out. It's been a global pandemic, all sorts of stuff. Sleep Token are supporting. You know we love them. Our third ritual. It's going to be huge seeing them at Alexandra Palace. I'm expecting good things. Malevolence as well. Expecting some big old circle pits.
Put that in the boot.
Hi!
Hello.
Hello! Hello there.
Press the button!
Press the button.
Don't force it.
Ooh.
Amateurs.
Hello. I hit my head there. I did. Good time. Let's finish it.
Bella.
Where's my seatbelt?
See,
I don't
baby,
know.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Safety.
Yes.
Bye.
Someone's rated Krispy Kreme's 1 star on TripAdvisor.
Yeah,
it's about how
must be a different type of
fuck you.
Different type of
Krispy Kreme tour. Yeah. I don't know how I differentiate in this.
I'm not a representative, so like,
have some Krispy Kreme, have like a bacon bap, have some Krispy Kreme, have a Subway or something. Have some Krispy Kreme, have a little light dinner before we go to our sex and take toes.
A light dinner.
Light dinner. Like pepper in your Krispy Kreme.
I want a fucking
pint. I don't want pepper in my Krispy Kreme.
I fucking hate Twiglets.
But I still would try that. I've never had Twiglets.
Grim?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Twiglet donuts?
Oh,
that's disgusting.
Twiglets, you like Twiglets? I don't
know
Marmite either,
though.
So, like,
yeah, I do. I like
Twiglets. What's
your preferred? I don't mind Marmite. Yeah, you love it or hate it. This is just a discussion now. Love it or hate it.
But you're in the middle.
I don't mind. I'm not. I'm indecisive.
Love it. Hate it.
I don't mind. And there's always high priority. It should always be high priority. It's just more the internal deliberation of 3-pack and lunch, 12-pack for lunch. What is for you?
It smells like lemon.
Bomb squad. They're like NFTs, but real.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night.
Yeah.
Yeah, Tuesday night quizzes, can't we? Right, first thing. See.
Yes.
child. Oh, what are you doing?
His name is Jakub.
Yep. Is this your child?
Yep. He's going to stay here and keep watch. This is his girlfriend, Matilda.
Something off about those American sweet shops, isn't there?
Just can't be real. There's never anyone in there. It's priced like fucking mad. Summer's good.
You want some bright blue sweets? Hey, do you also want a 26-inch suitcase?
Oh, do you want a vape as well?
How about some vape?
Don't worry, you can get it all in one shop.
Oh, I really like this one.
They'll match my sliders I got in
Primark. I really like this one.
Fuck off, you're going to get this, that's it. Boston or nothing.
Hey, if you're enjoying this video so far, please give it a like and consider subscribing, because we'll be doing more stuff like this over the coming months. Cheers.
I think Ruben's chanting
Oh, he asked me my favourite Mortal Kombat character and I freaked out and walked away.
So, quite full from lunch, however, we don't turn down free food, do we? No, thank you. So, challenge, as many free samples as possible. Do you want a sample?
No sample, just mine.
Oh, we're interested in the sample. Fuck that.
Go on, Ed.
Oh. How you feeling, dude? You good, bro?
He's got a little bit of red in those cheeks.
How's that?
Tell us how hot it is.
It's not bad, but it's not... It's not good. No, I'm good.
Oh, here we go.
Imagine that was spicy as well.
Come on, Brian.
Thank you very
much. Here we go again. Cheers.
You can tell Jesus that the bitch is back.
Yeah, and it's gonna be rigged to fuck.
Oh, yeah.
It
looks like I've only got one
shoe. Nice, a left shoe.
Oh,
the whole collection.
Who would you pick? Let us know in the comments.
Hello, Clarice.
Are you guys welcome, Jack?
So fucking sick.
Martial aggression!
biggest gig today. Yeah. It's a film.
Thank you.
running circles for a long period of time.
Thank you. So,
the 3 boys.
It's been a bit of time since post gig. We're tired as fuck. Good gig?
Very good gig.
Good gig?
It's alright, I guess. Yeah.
It's alright.
Yeah, it's good.
Favourite,
it's good.
Favourite songs?
I think Gone with the Wind was probably a standout for me.
Yeah, Malevolence, Keep Your Distance was fucking sick. All of Malevolence's set was really good. It was three bands at different levels that all did different genres and gave the audience a different experience.
Mm.
You know, you go to a show and it's like three bands that all sound the same and it can be a bit much, but going from Malevolence into Sleep Token into Architect is actually...
I think we were a little tired during that last bit and just kind of wanted to get home, but we'll be talking a bit more about our day in an upcoming episode of our podcast. We have even more live footage than this that we may upload soon, so keep your eyes peeled for that as well. Make sure you're subscribed and following us on socials, because we have loads of fun stuff coming up. We have a busy festival season ahead of us, but before that, the Heavy Music Awards. Hopefully, we'll see you there. Bye.